This video will explain about SmartLink Fill. It will explain what SmartLink Fill is, detail how it works, how it reduces downtime, and explain the activation process. So what is SmartLink Fill? SmartLink Fill is a subscription service where GNSS correction data is transmitted by augmentation satellites. It delivers the ability to retain a position to centimeter level accuracy, even if the RTK data link is lost. This service retains the accuracy for up to 10 minutes. If a longer period of time is needed, then the SmartLink service can be used instead, as it retains the accuracy for an unlimited period of time. SmartLink Fill is available on the GS10, GS15, GS16, and GS25 sensors. Let's look into the detail of how this works. Imagine you are working with your Leica GNSS rover and move into an area where the RTK data link is lost. For example, you move out of radio range to your RTK base station, or you're in an area of poor mobile network coverage. This means you can no longer measure or stake out points to the required accuracy. Previously, you would need to stop working and either wait for the RTK data link to be re-established or reposition the base station. Both means losing valuable time in the field. With SmartLink Fill, however, you can carry on working. The sensor recognizes the loss of RTK data and immediately switches to use the correction data from the augmentation satellite, as indicated by the icon. The RTK fixed position will be predicted for 15 seconds. After this, SmartLink Fill becomes active, and you will see the X-RTK position icon. A positional coordinate quality of around 3 cm will be maintained for up to 10 minutes. As soon as the RTK data link becomes available again, the sensor will automatically switch back to use this and return to an RTK fixed position. Please note that the sensor needs to track the augmentation satellite for at least 3 minutes prior to losing the RTK data link in order to make use of the correction data. To use SmartLink Fill, the subscription needs to be activated. This only has to be done once, so let's see how it is done. First of all, SmartLink Fill needs a valid license loaded onto the GS sensor. To check if a GS sensor has a valid license, connect the CS to the GS and access the About Leica Captivate panel. In the GS sensor page, scroll down and check the SmartLink Fill license end date. If the SmartLink Fill license is valid, return to the home screen. SmartLink Fill can now be activated by accessing the satellite tracking panel. In the augmentation page, ensure that Use SmartLink Fill checkbox is ticked and press OK. After this, the SmartLink Fill subscription needs to be validated by the augmentation satellite. To do this, simply leave the sensor turned on where the augmentation satellite can easily be tracked. To check the satellite is being tracked, access the satellite tracking status panel. In the augmentation satellite page, the currently tracked satellite can be seen. The activation can take up to 3 hours to complete, but is normally a lot shorter. Remember, this only has to be done once. To check the activation process was successful, start an RTK stream. Once you have an RTK fixed position, you can stop the stream. The device icon will immediately switch to show the augmentation satellite icon. After 15 seconds, SmartLink Fill becomes active, indicated by the X-RTK icon. In summary, SmartLink Fill helps you to keep working with your RTK rover in areas where the RTK data link may not be reliable. Take advantage of SmartLink Fill and don't let RTK outages disrupt your working day. Thanks for watching.